me high, send me naked, let me get high. Remember walking in the cold in November, hoping that I make it to the end of December. 27 years in the end of my mind, but holding with the thought of another time. But look at the ways of the ones before me. The path of the young and lonely. I don't want to hear about what to do. I don't want to do it just to do it for you. Hello, hello, let me tell you what it's like to be a zero, zero. Let me show you what it's like to always be real, feel. Like I'm empty and there's nothing really real, real. I'm looking for a way out. Hello, hello, let me tell you what it's like to be a zero. Let me show you what it's like to never feel, feel. Like I'm good enough for anything that's real, real. I'm looking for a way out. I don't know how to tell you how I want to run away. I understand it always makes you feel a certain way. I find a balance in the middle of the chaos. Send me up, send me
up. Woo! Go Grass! Woo! Woo!
Grandpa, we got you a really good gift from BYU. It's a souvenir that Todd wanted to give to you.
Oh my gosh. Expires July 7th, 1948.
Turn it around.
You found that in the archives?
Look, it's from the BYU Creamery, Dad. That's your favorite milk.
Yeah, it's for Grandpa DMD.
Why, what is you, what is
Dr.
this?
Dr. Grandpa. It's a souvenir gift that Todd brought down.
From BYU?
I know, what's but wait, like, what's all this the... got something to do with you want me to... going to school or
here,
something?
Give me a cup so I can have I want to have a drink.
Just be careful, there's a little dye on it. But I don't want you guys to get...
Grandpa really likes milk.
As my mom wrote,
it's just milk, Dad.
And only expired when you were born.
Don't you dare. Don't pour it over this carpet.
Blue?
Oh, that's
and only expired when you were born.
Get that in the fridge.
Hubba hubba.
David, where's the Illuminati?
Hiding.
It's not there. Maybe I need to open it wider. David, what are you doing? Why did you leave the fridge open all night?
I'm looking for Illuminati.
Oh, David, I told you this wasn't cool.